Well, that's a shame. Got rid of the bodyguard. Awesome. Oh, there goes. There goes his post. Oh, no. That's really a shame. Guilty. No, kill the jailer. I was not expecting for the sheriff to find me that quick. So I got hung real quick. And of course we have a sheriff on our side too, which just went after the coven leader, which the coven leader asked him to. And the bodyguard I poisoned killed our potion master, unfortunately. Our coven leader, basically down to Medusa and Sheriff, and then it'll probably come down to TT. So yeah, this is gonna be a blast. Now the timer has begun. We'll see if they find the TT or not. I mean, they got a messed up jailer. and they got a mayor in town, so they might go after both of them first, which will leave it down to one other person. And of course, no one died. Yeah, go ahead. Kill them all. Don't matter. Found me night one, dude. What are you talking about? Well, as long as they don't get rid of RTT, I'm good. That's the whole point of me not wasting time fighting nine when they found me. Plus, I didn't really have a will because I was trying to figure out what I was going to be. So, hopefully the TT can win it. Oh, even better. They're going to keep finding, not killing somebody. Good guys, totally skip killing somebody. That works even better. Well, unless our sheriff dies, you know, doing something goofy at night, it looks like we're probably gonna win. I wish you would stop saying who the TT is. Well, awesome. Seven is down. So who killed you? Well, thank you, Vigilante. Well, awesome. So the Vig dies. No, I'm second jailer. You're our executioner? Well, we'll see how this plays out. They're going after the pancake. This is seeming to work out pretty well. Oh, this is, yeah. Now they're really thinking the mayor is TT. Awesome. Awesome. It's gonna be a hung jury at this rate. They're jealous of your golden stash. Well, it works out as long as RTT lives. No, that's not how that works, dude. It would have been really great if they had wasted time hanging the bridge. It's like, yeah, mention the fact I didn't put up a fight, man. See how this plays out. Okay, and now they'll see Vig is a good guy, so it comes down to two sheriffs. And they're gonna vote one of the sheriffs off, probably. But the best part is, the sheriff found me night one that's not on our team, so that looks pretty sus now. Yeah, it's gonna come down to, I got out this, I got out that, yeah, and you got me out immediately. Well, let's see how this one goes. Aw, yeah. Kill 9, yes. Exactly, I didn't say crap. Come on, hang him. Aw. All you had to do was guilty him, dude. What the hell? Why did you guys not... Please, please, dude. Press guilty. It's like, yeah, in this mode, you know, I figure, well, in this case, if I really got found sus night one like that, it's like, it might help out better just to shut my mouth and make it look like I'm going along with it. Wonderfully. If I die, I get jailer. Well, oh, that worked out pretty well. Fun round.